Welcome back guys, Dodgebot here, and today I've made a serial binary thing. So what you can do is you can flick some levers on these pistons. I have the second one, the fourth one, the fifth one and the seventh one. And then whenever I press this button, all the signals go through this single line here. You can put as many repeaters in there as you like, so you can do it as far as you want. And then the decoder right here makes the signal you put in, it decodes it to exactly what you put in. So the second one, the fourth one, the fifth one and the seventh one, which is exactly what I did here. It also has a automatic reset to it, so if I just change the code I have here to like 1, 4, 6 and 8 and I press the button again, all the signals go through that line again. And it will decode it to whatever I just set it to, and it was 1, 4, 6, 8. And now you probably want to know how to build it, so let's get to it. So what you need for the encoder, that's the first bit, you need 1 button, 17 pieces of redstone, 18 repeaters, 9 sticky pistons, 8 levers and a few blocks. And the way you build it is you put down a button, piece of redstone, then your one tick pulse creator and get a repeater on that side and also a repeater here on 2 ticks with a block, and then that is 8 times, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You put blocks in between all of them like that, and then some repeaters on 1 tick right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then what you do is you put a line of redstone right beside it, like this. And that's exactly 15 pieces long, so you gotta put a repeater right there. I mean, right there. And yeah, and a piece of redstone right there. And a block here, so the signal goes through. And then you just need to set up the pistons, so you put a block down there and a piston up there, and then you just put some pistons along the row here. You need 8 of them in total, but you need to have gaps in between of them, so like this. And then you just put blocks underneath them like that, and then blocks beside of them, so you can put the levers on it, so you can actually activate them as well. And I'm just clicking so bad. Okay, so that's the encoder. Now let's get to the decoder. So for the decoder, you need a stack plus 39 pieces of redstone dust. You need 40 repeaters, 17 sticky pistons, 26 redstone torches. For my example, I'm gonna use those 8 lamps. And you need a lot of blocks. So how to build it is you just put a repeater right there, a repeater on 2 ticks there, then another repeater on 2 ticks right here. This one you place 8 times, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you put the blocks in between, and then you put repeaters into all the repeaters, so that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure to put a block at the end as well. Then put some piece of redstone dust like that, a repeater on 3 ticks there, and a block there. Then a line of redstone go along here, but the last repeater has to have a block right there, because this line is 15 pieces long and the signal won't reach there unless there's a block. Next you want to put a piston right there and a repeater on 2 ticks right there going into a block with a torch on top. And then you want to just put a block right there, torch on top, and a block on top. Piece of redstone, a repeater on 1 tick going into a block, because it just saves a dust of redstone piece. Then another repeater on 4 ticks there, and 2 pieces of redstone there. Then you want to put some repeaters and blocks, I mean pistons and blocks right here. You need 8 pistons, because they have to cover all of those blocks here. That's a lamp and on a piston. So just put those on there. And once you've done that, you wanna, yeah, that's enough. That one doesn't need one. Then you wanna just put some blocks on top of the pistons and redstone over top of that. And if you did it right, they should all be extended right now. Then next, from this line you just made, you want to put a block right there and a torch right there with a block on top. Then you want to just, I'm first gonna place some repeaters down here, 8 of them in total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Those are all gonna go into a block right there, 8. Okay, then you just need some pistons right here and blocks in between of those again. So just do it like, not like that, but like this. Just put a piston and a block and you do that 8 times again like that, and then just some blocks on top of the pistons again, and then redstone on top of that. And then you want to punch out this piece of redstone actually here, so all the pistons pull up their block when you place it back. And then on the other side of those repeaters, put some bits of redstone like that, and then just torches there, not there, next to all the pieces of redstone you just put a torch like that, and then a repeater coming out of the torch, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then piece of redstone to the side of the repeater like that, and then just blocks on top of the repeaters like so, come on. And then you put torches on top of those blocks, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then another torch beside this piece of redstone, because the signal has to be inverted. And then you can take the output from right here with some redstone. And as the indicators, I were gonna use the lamps, and I'm gonna put the lamps right beside the redstone like this. So I think that's it. So if I now pull a few levers right here, which one did I pull? The second one, the fourth one, and the sixth one. I press the button. Oh wait, I didn't quite complete it yet. It did work, but if I press the button again, it doesn't reset. So for the reset line, you have this repeater already here. It's going over here, and then two blocks here, there a bit of redstone, 3 ticks on a repeater. Then just put blocks all in between those with redstone over top, and you see the redstone will connect to the other redstone. Just put a block on top of it so it doesn't connect anymore. And now you also have a reset line, so if I just press this button right now, it will decode what I just put in, 2, 4, 6, and then I can just change it to like 2, 5, 6. If I press the button, it should decode it to 2, 5, 6. So that's how you make this. I hope it's useful for you, and I hope to see you all next time. Please subscribe and bye.